Hey, Spring School, it's Mrs. Seth. We're here at the Yukon Quest dog sled race. And I think about 6 teams have started already. They were just talking about that there are areas of overflow where water is actually flowing over the ice but under the snow. So you have to watch out for that when you're walking around. My eyelashes have icicles. How about that? But my eyeballs have not frozen yet. Anyway, back to the dog race. It's pretty amazing. When they start the race, they actually, just before that, they have a thorough veterinarian check of all the dogs. And they actually put almost like a Vaseline paste on the dog's feet. And then the feet get socks placed on also, which I took some video of earlier. So hopefully you can see that. Amazingly enough, it's daytime, but I still have yet to truly see the sun.
Team number 8 remember, from the start line.
At the higher latitude, the sun doesn't rise nearly as high as it does back where we are. So while it is daylight, I've yet to actually see the sun come above any of the buildings. So very interesting. And it's still about negative 19 degrees. But it's not as bad as I thought. Another dog coming. Let me go check it out.